morning. Good morning.
Look how dark I look in that. That's not me.
Hey, you're kind of tan.
Hey.
You guys are tan.
Good morning.
I need a tan. Maybe at the amusement park I'll get a tan.
Oh, well, yeah. We're gonna
on those roller coasters.
We're going to have shorts, tans.
I think we're
weird.
I don't think I've got shorts.
No.
Good morning.
Wow.
Buenas morning.
I can
say
strap
you in.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're
like
just chilling on the porch.
With our coffee.
Did you wear
a dress?
It's, what day is today?
It's
Thursday.
Anna's like, you'll be a robber because they'll... strap it
we're
in
just
like,
hanging out.
Yeah, they like strap you in anyway, so it's just
gonna
turn into a
topic. We're excited. We're talking about going to where we're going? Oh,
Six Flags. Tomorrow.
Six Flags over Texas. That's what it's called?
Six Flags over Texas.
Let's all get, you should all get rice necklaces made while we're there.
Rice
what
necklaces?
Is that?
Oh my god, in the 90s, there used to be these, like, they're like little, you could get it a heart shape or whatever, but it would be on a string. Be a piece of glass that was the heart shape or a tube, and there would be a little piece of rice in there that they would write like whatever you wanted on it. It would be like Keely and Isaac, or
on a piece of rice.
On a piece of rice.
That's stupid. I know, it's so called rice necklace.
Yeah, Josh and Jeremy just brought us some Starbucks. Thank you very much. What?
Anna's flight circling overhead.
You know,
hours.
You probably heard it.
Yeah.
Wait, what? You circled for hours?
No, we didn't take off for hours. We were sitting there and we were waiting for like everybody and everybody else's flights to get there, and they're all like running and like getting on the flight. I met some people and they heard what I was going for, and they were like, what kind of music is he playing? I told them, and they were like, oh, I bet it'll be here. And they were right.
We're at the Katy Trail Ice House in the last Texas. And it's really hard to not get a freaking margarita right now. It sounds so good.
I thought you were saying Katy.
Oh, we just got water.
I don't know.
I'm gonna find something.
Okay, cool.
I can stomach.
Yeah, hey, it's guys. Bad, right?
This is why. This means
it's
what did you order?
The way
margarita. Frozen margarita.
Go on and pay themselves. When that glass looks half empty, I fill it up, don't let it get me down. If I know one thing, you gotta take it all with a grain of salt, lime, and tequila. It all gets to fading with one, two, maybe three margaritas. Throw them back and watch. Show your worries away at the end of the day. All you gotta do is take life with a grain of salt, lime, and tequila.
So we're in Deep Ellum. We're just checking out. This is the venue where we're playing at tonight. Three Links.
We are at...
Revolver.
How do you say this?
Revolver.
I need you to go over here out longer.
Taco Lounge.
You
guys are
grossing
so much.
That's crazy. And we're taking our chips and guacamole ordering tacos. And then what are we doing?
Yeah. Does this stay?
I think after we're just going to go back to the Airbnb.
Here we
go. And do a little run through if you're upset. We don't have much time, honestly.
So I don't know if we mentioned this. Did you mention that we're playing a show tonight? Or
yeah.
So they're playing a show, and the load-in is at 6:30. It's at
Three Links
in
Deep
Ellum. So if you're from Dallas, you know, probably. We're going to eat tacos, and then we're going to head home. Or maybe explore a little bit longer.
Like, a lot of people have, like,
I'm past.
I was in my prime like last year.
You're in your prime.
I peaked last year.
That's not true.
No, I seriously did.
No, you did not.
I like was freaking
20 years old.
Hot.
You hit a prime.
I know, I peaked last year.
And you're going to hit another
and
one.
And then I went down from there.
So now you can just work towards your rating.
You got real close.
Okay, ready?
Oh, you're dropping teeth.
Jameson, you scooch it a little too.
My lip is sweating. One, two, three.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Are we smiling?
No, I mean, some, maybe.
Don't I mean,
I don't know. You can.
Okay, one.
I mean,
oh, really it's like an exact like pyramid. It.
Cool.
Let's go. Let's go, boys!
Hello.
Hello. Okay, so excited to be here. We're gonna unload the cars. Rodeo.
And
a yeah, and I'm gonna pull up too, and they've got a refrigerated repair guy.
Tell us how it is.
Oh no.
How is it?
Dude, is my boy Isaac better?
It's Jeremy's first time having ceviche.
It's really good.
It's your first time having ceviche.
I like
ceviche.
It. Yeah, no, I like a lot.
Drummer, guitar, acoustic, electric.
Good, right? It's like real good.
This is some light thunder and lightning. Hey guys, say hey. It wasn't like this, honey. It wasn't like this. It was not like this.
Babe.
Are you kidding me? Do you see this? It's going in multiple different directions.
Uber makes when something like this happens. They get a snap pop-up storm. These guys, a special group of dudes that I met out in Nashville. It's been really special to get to know them, and it's really special to bring it back home and to share a little bit of our journey with you guys. Thank you to Sarah Johnson for opening up. This is a song that I wrote actually in Dallas right before I left for Nashville when I was thinking about situations just like this and people just like you. It's called Stories. Is that Vinny in the back?
Breakfast right now. Isaac and I already went on a little morning coffee run to La La Land. I got this butterfly pea matcha, and Isaac got a lavender latte, and he's eating some mango, and we're just chilling in the pouring down rain. It's actually kind of nice. What's the park called? We're gonna go to Six Flags. So that'll be fun. It's pouring down rain though, so if it starts like to thunder and lightning, they're gonna shut down the rides, obviously. But hopefully it doesn't get that bad. And yeah, that's what we're doing. So we will see you guys at the park.
It goes 90 degrees straight down.
Yeah. Used to go on our way to the
a season pass, you can come as much as you want.
You can
get free parking for only $30 more than a day pass.
Oh really? We made a mistake financially.
Why did you make a mistake financially?
Haven will explain everything when we see you.
What happened?
It's too complicated.
Tell me.
To break down. Where'd you say you were? Marker train to Equatro?
Did he
find
him?
And then he had to go to
they
pulled us all over.
Like a
metal
detector
and
microphone.
We're at Seis Banderas. Bienvenido a Seis Banderas sobre Texas.
It's day two in Dallas. No, wait.
No, it is day three.
Well, day two. We got here at night.
Oh, that was
day one. Day.
Night
no,
one.
One day.
That was night one in Dallas.
Night one. Oh yeah.
I forgot my phone at
one,
the Airbnb.
Night
so
one. Yesterday was day
phone.
One. We went to Six Flags.
But Jameson and I have matching glasses today.
Okay, we're at Gloria's Latin Cuisine.
Yeah.
And
this is my grandma's last, my grandma's name.
What is this area called?
Bishop Art.
There's a sign.
Bishop Art District.
I'm not gonna talk.
I just got this ceviche.
Is it in a pineapple?
Yeah, it's in a pineapple.
I'll stop here.
This actually looks pretty decent. We got chips and salsa verde, we got breakfast tacos, we got some salads over there, tamales,
those look freaking good.
That's so much fun. Come and go.
Dude, that's a nice looking salad right there with the salmon.
Salmon.
Record shop called Spinster. They have some pretty cool records. Vintage. Hey. They got this. I'm too young for this, but I literally have no idea what that's called. But it's cool. Does anyone know what this is called?
Jukebox.
Oh, that's a jukebox? Oh. That's cool. This is called Mosaic Makers Collective. They have this really cute backdrop here.
All the time, general vicinity of where I'm gonna bump into.
Oh, I love these kinds of stores.
You have one here and here, and there's an extra one on the side. You always look at it from this way. So if you got this here,
I mean, we could always put it like right here, like right above us.
Here, yeah, I'll play around with it.
Hey, babe.
What do you think?
Cool.
Want to get checked out in the mirror or anything?
You gotta stop.
We almost stopped when we did all this stuff in Chicago, but I was like, let's just finish it. We're so close. So I think that session was like 6.5 hours or something.
Biggest gas station I ever seen in my life.
For real.
It was
Dude,
crazy.
It's like a shopping mart in there. Look at this. Grocery store.
It's pretty crazy. I don't know. Never seen something so big in my life. There's so many gas
Texas.
Pumps.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of people over here. 4th of July.
My dad says July.
4th of July.
Oh my gosh, babe. Who was I texting? And they said Monday. Oh, that's what we're doing tomorrow. The guy's picking up the golf set tomorrow.
Oh.
And he was messaging me and he said.
He did a voice?
No. He said Monday. M-U-N-D-Y. I'll pick it up on Monday. And I was like,
stadium.
It's a nice stadium.
Oh,
wait, baby. Where am I going?
This way.
there's a, we just got home and there's a freaking wasp in our kitchen. So this guy, his dad and his brother are both deathly allergic to wasps. Have you been stung before, Bebe?
I got stung in September. It hurt a lot and I have a scar.
Okay. And he's, that is like ready to freaking fight right now. Do you see its stance?
His foot stance, whack.
His hairline, whack.
The way that he don't even care about anything, whack. He's staring at me.
Okay, babe, he's getting mad.
I'm gonna wait for him to turn around, like to face up.
He's facing up.
No, he's facing down. Yeah! Let's go, boy! Not in my house! Look at him, twitching, looking at us.
Oh my god. Watch him start flying with one wing.
He ain't going nowhere, bro.
That's absolutely disgusting. Let's not make him
suffer.
Okay. Well, you guys.
Thank you for watching.
What a freaking week.
Nash.
Okay, guys. Well, oh, here's my tattoo. How's it doing?
Oh, yeah. I took my cover off.
It looks so good.
My little friend.
I love it. All right, well, we're peacing out. We gotta go do a couple things, run a couple errands. But thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. Oh.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
There it is. Good job.
We will see you on the flippity flop.